This news that the Reapers of Death apparently have a leader has alarmed many, especially Goddess Iana. You naturally have heard of her, haven't you? If the army of immortals is like a sword, repelling endless waves of invasion, then Iana is undoubtedly its cutting edge. The clear skies over Aelion are all thanks to her. I want to hear the story of the Gravedigger from someone reliable. Someone who saw everything with their own two eyes.
Greetings. I've heard about your bravery. I heard you had an encounter with the Gravedigger. The enemy is still at large, but his time is running out. We'll crush that monster. The entire planet is in peril. It is the duty of every immortal to help catch the Gravedigger. We will not rest until he has been captured. The well-being of Aelion is in our hands. Talk to Harita. She can give you the details.
Now we know that many have seen the Gravedigger. Some paid him no mind, and others ran in terror. You were the only one wise enough to realize the underlying threat and raise the alarm.
You can find various types of loot in adventures. Loot can be sold in the market.
I won't post on the Alanet.
Interested in the Gravedigger's story? So far, only one immortal has made any sense of it. His name's Marcus. You can find him over at Isola Diggs.
Do you know anything?
Go talk to him if you wish.
No, I don't know anything.
Your account has been upgraded to premium status. Click the premium button in the bottom right corner of the screen for details.
Yes, I didn't pay much attention to him. Some guy in a cloak. I thought it was one of the Reapers.
What can you tell me of the Gravedigger?
Yes, I saw him. My knees are still shaking. I don't remember much about the meeting. Only that chill of terror.
So, you saw the Gravedigger?
I don't really want to talk about this. The Gravedigger, he did things. Oh, heavens. No, I won't post on the Alanet. All I want is to forget this day and put it all behind me.
I'm listening. Do you know anything?
No, I don't know anything about the Gravedigger.
Yes, yes, I'm listening.
Yes, I didn't pay much attention to him. Some guy in a cloak. I thought it was one of the Reapers.
What can you tell me of the Gravedigger?
Sure, I'm glad that the Immortals responded. You'll help us, right? Our research group has been busy working at the dig site, studying Eli's legacy. Have you heard of it? The energy source that's keeping this archipelago up in the air for us can bring prosperity to Alion. So, there we are digging, and then these bandits appear. They attacked our camp and made off with all the valuable relics. I dread to think what will happen if they ever hit the black market. The damage they dealt is tremendous, and I'm worried because I can't reach the other scientists. I just don't know what to do.
The digs are carried out in a large area. To move around quickly, use special devices, uplink terminals.
very close to one of the energy sources. Look around carefully.
Of some ancient object. Could you take a look?
Thank you. This is a prohibited zone. You are not allowed here. No trespassing. This is a prohibited zone.
find any survivors. There's no tablet here.
The gift of immortality gives great power and great responsibility.
Are also trying to learn something about these ruins. We should try looking for the tablets on their base deep in the ruins.
Yeah.
reprogram the mechanoids. That could create problems.
Thank you. are you? What is it that brings you here? Good question. But listen, it can wait a bit. Let's talk about him later. I need some help. A gang of robbers hit this place. A big one. They stole a warship somewhere, broke through the security system. I have no idea how they pulled it off. Thanks a lot. No way I can handle this alone. Worse, I can't contact the Capitol, so I can't request help. First off, we've got to fix the security system. I'll try to figure out how the bandits got inside. This robot should have some sort of record. I'm afraid the bandits will soon find what they're looking for. I'll have to chase them all across Aelion. Try to delay them. Get back what they stole.
Thank you.
I think the data of the last glyph contains the missing part of the message. Decided to keep the glyph. We need to get it back.
Thank you.
Substrate should be recharged before it can be used again. It can only be recharged out of combat.
Detected an energy spike. The last glyph must be somewhere nearby.
There are other worlds aside from Aelion. Gods and mortals inhabit them.
Wonderful. We'll get to work right away. Thank you for your help. wants me to come to the capital immediately. Sorry, I have to go. That's not good, but it's better not to anger Iana.
Thank you.